In this video, we'll cover the process of installing Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7.5 with a BOSS-S1 controller by using virtual media on a Dell EMC 14th generation PowerEdge system. Before you begin the installation, ensure that you have a copy of the Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7.5 image on your system. Note that the recommended minimum disk size required to install the OS is 4 GB. Also, make sure that you back up the existing data on the physical disk before performing this operation. To begin the process, turn on the system, then press F2 to go to the system setup page. Click Device Settings, and then click BOSS-S1 Configuration Utility. Note, before creating virtual disks, ensure that the physical disks are in an unconfigured state. To create a virtual disk, click Create RAID Configuration. Select both the physical disks and then click Next. RAID 1 is selected by default as a RAID level. Make sure Yes is selected for the Quick Initialization option. Type the virtual disk name and then select Yes. Click OK, then click Next. The virtual disk is created. Click the virtual disk that is created to view the information, then click back twice. Click Finish and click Yes to save the settings. The settings are saved successfully. Click OK. Click Finish twice and then click Yes to reboot the system. Press F11 to go to the Boot Manager page. Now, to install Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7.5, click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. Click Virtual Media again and click Map CD DVD. In the dialog box, click Browse to locate and select the image. Then click Map Device. Click One-Shot UEFI Boot Menu, and then click Virtual Optical Drive. The system boots from the Virtual Optical Drive. Now, click Install Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7.5. Select the language, and then click Continue. Click Software Installation, and select Server with GUI, and then click Done. Click Installation Destination, and make sure ATA Dell BOSS VD is selected. Click Done, and then click Begin Installation. Click Root Password to create a root account password, and then type the password in the Root Password and Confirm Password fields, and then click Done. After the installation is complete, click Reboot. Next, click License Information, read through the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, select I accept the license agreement and click Done. Then click Finish Configuration. Select the language and click Next. Keep the location services on and click Grant Access. Search for your location and then click Next. Skip the next step. At this point, type your full name, username, and password. The installation process is now complete. For more information, visit the address on screen by clicking the link in the description.